Click the solid template and start the next solid section of the fault. When you run against the edge of the map view, don't finish the sketch yet. Click the mouse wheel and drag to pan to the rest of the fault without disturbing the sketch. Roll the mouse wheel to zoom in or out without interrupting the sketch. Continue digitizing to the end of the fault at the map edge. Finish the sketch.